I like diva swimsuit photos. Am I crazy?
Yes. It's got nothing to do with Mike and Divas. Come two guys who don't like anything.
Following tag team contest is scheduled for
one call,
making their way to the ring at a combined weight of 488 pounds.
Kurt Hawkins and Vince Butcher. Correction. They like winning. They've been doing a lot of it lately. Hawkins and Vance Archer, one of the best tag teams in the WWE today. We're just 10 days away from SummerSlam, which is presented by 7-Eleven. Get your exclusive WWE collectible cups and straws at 7-Eleven now.
And by Slim Jim. Find your spicy side with a monster stick today.
Nice enthusiasm.
Thanks. Climbing the ladder, Trent Beretta in the front, the green and black. What an impressive tandem the Dude Busters have been lately here on Superstars.
And to some of those watching tonight for perhaps the first time, it's their first look at the Dude Busters. Explain with your beautiful vernacular what a Dude Buster is. Go.
Well, technically, a Dude Buster is someone that's just better than you, and they know it. These two guys hang out together all the time. They had a juice pong tournament the other day. They wore arm sleeves. They're just into each other. They play video games together. They go to the gym together. But let's take nothing away from Hawkins and Archer.
Who was taking anything away from Hawkins and Archer? I certainly wasn't. Look at Vince Archer.
Cool red pants.
Nice. Oh, we got a little New York wrestling connection here as Trent Beretta and Kurt Hawkins both trained out on Eastern Long Island, trained for the in-ring wars that they will encounter here in the WWE.
Now, I know you're from Long Island as well, Matt. Did you ever get the opportunity to get in the ring with one of these two athletes?
Yeah, a little known story. I was in the ring with both of these guys before they were ever Kurt Hawkins or Trent Beretta, but I knew that there was something special, and that's the reason both of them are here in the WWE.
Well, having been in the ring with both these superstars, give us some strengths and weaknesses. What do you like about Kurt Hawkins?
Kurt Hawkins is very passionate about the WWE. His knowledge of history is very extensive. He's also very aggressive and doesn't have that, well, I don't want to step on toes attitude. Kurt Hawkins wants to make a name for himself right here and right now. See?
He also apparently likes red. And now Trent Beretta seeing red.
It's funny, Kurt Hawkins told me today that Trent Beretta looks like Milhouse. That makes Kaelin Croft like Shelbyville Milhouse by default, right?
So here's our first look now at Kaelin Croft. The Dude Busters say they're the most awesome tag team of all time. A cover now. And I asked Trent Beretta, well, who's more awesome, Trent or Kaelin? He said, we're equally awesome. Do you say that about me?
You should hear the things they say about you. Well, here comes the difference maker, Vance Archer, a true menace. Everything changes when this big man is in the ring.
Vance Archer, 6'8", 270 pounds. Looks a little bit like Wolverine.
You like Hugh Jackman.
Oh, and blew right through that double clothesline attempt, but that did not deter the Dude Busters from showing us some nice chemistry.
Both these teams have their sights set on the Unified Tag Team Champions cover here. And that's the thing about being Unified Tag Team Champions. The Hart Dynasty can show up on any program at any time.
What's interesting you bring that up. This is sort of like a, maybe an elimination type match. The winner of this match will have a better argument to say, listen, we deserve to be the number one contenders. A big boot there from Kaelin Croft. And thrown out of the ring. Are the Dude Busters done? We'll find out when Superstars continues. Welcome back to WWE Superstars. That's Kurt Hawkins going right to the spine of Kaelin Croft to cover and a kick out. This is a tag team contest. Hawkins and Vance Archer versus the Dude Busters. Kaelin Croft and Trent Beretta.
Well, while we were away, Hawkins and Archer have been focusing their attack on the neck and back of Kaelin Croft. Take a look at this great tag team continuity. Starts with Vance Archer and then continues with Kurt Hawkins.
Vance Archer known for his strength, but it's Kurt Hawkins who's dishing it out right now, hooking the leg again. And Kaelin Croft needs to make a tag and make it soon.
This is wise tag team strategy. Keep your injured opponent in your corner. Some more tag team abilities.
Both these teams feel they deserve to be
WWE Unified Tag Team Champions, a cover here from Vance Archer. So this is sort of the process of elimination. Dude Busters versus Hawkins and Archer. The winner of this has a better story to tell.
I've heard a lot of superstars tell me that a chin lock by Vance Archer is especially painful because of his size.
Archer and Hawkins had to...
Nice! Trapped overhead belly-to-belly suplex.
And now going for the win again, hooking the leg in a two count. A near fall for Vance Archer. Archer and Hawkins were originally signed to a 30-day contract. Were told to make an impact, impress the bosses. That's exactly what they did. They were signed on full-time and now have an argument that they may be the best tag team in all the WWE.
Well, standing in their way of that claim is the Unified Tag Team Champions, the Hart Dynasty.
Kurt Hawkins, who's been a tag team champion before, in fact, tagged with a man you'll be seeing later here tonight on this very program, Zack Ryder. But Kurt Hawkins told me, listen, Ryder is nowhere near the class of Vance Archer.
Oh, hang on a second. That's just Kurt Hawkins talking up his partner. Granted, Vance Archer's a world-class superstar, but so is Zack Ryder.
Well, Zack Ryder will have to deal with the high-flying aerial tactics of Evan Bourne.
Here comes Trent Beretta.
And now Beretta's in.
Whoa.
One half of the Dude Busters, and he's busting some dudes right now. I love saying that.
I bet you do.
Oh, and Beretta may have telegraphed that. Kurt Hawkins.
Oh, whoa.
Big clothesline. Hawkins bent up like a pretzel. Springboard.
Whoa. Go for a cover.
He does it. Beretta with a cover. Vance Archer may have just saved his partner there. Oh, and Kalen Croft now getting involved. This match is getting out of control. Archer over and out. What's Croft thinking here? Nobody home. The two legal men, mind you, are in the ring. Trent Beretta and Kurt Hawkins. Great tag team bout here, Matt.
Oh, looks like Kurt just went for that body slam again. Notice there's the tag. I don't think Trent saw it, but he's about to see Vance Archer.
A big boot right to the face. Trent Beretta has no idea where he is right now.
Oh, the mask of sanity slowly slipping. The difference maker, Vance Archer, and now let's get the party started. Check out Kurt Hawkins.
And there's the heat-seeking elbow. And that's going to do it.
You think?
Hawkins right. And Archer have just beaten the Dude Busters for another impressive win.
Here are your winners, Vance Archer and Kurt Hawkins.
Well, Matt, this match turned around with this tag that Trent Beretta never saw.
Tag team continuity. Look at Hawkins' right hand. Vance makes the tag. Now Vance is legal. Trent doesn't realize it until he gets his head kicked off. And then everything unfolds from here, Todd.
Look at the power, the strength of Vance Archer. And then from the top rope, shades of the Heartbreak Kid Shawn Michaels, Kurt Hawkins with the win.
Pay attention! Hart Dynasty. We've already gate crashed SmackDown. Time and time again. Hawkins and Archer, we want gold. And if you won't come to us, we're gonna find you.
Oh, is that a threat or a promise? Can't wait to see that one.
Well, the wait is nearly over for WWE Studios' latest release. It hits theaters September 10th. It's called Legendary, and here's a sneak peek.